Okay, y'all, real quick. So remember the pottery pieces that I showed you? I did like the little video of it. I picked them up today. Look, it looks so nice. This is the front of the ornament or the back. Or this could be the front or the back. Love, love, love that. And then let me show you the other piece that I'm going to use. I'm going to make that seasoning blend to go in here. Oh my God, it came out so nice. Let me turn the camera around so that you can see how I'm gonna use it in my kitchen. Hey guys, Simply Tanya Renee. How you doing? I'm here for a Monday night dinner. Quick overview of what I'm preparing, and then I will do some video showing me cooking it up. We're gonna do a beef shoulder roast, red potatoes, fresh garlic and onion. These herbs are going to go into the roast when I cook it. It's dill, oregano, and what else I got here? Rosemary. Also going to fix these beautiful carrots. And I'm going to make a broth out of this beef base. And my seasonings are going to be garlic and herb all-purpose, some prime rib, onion and garlic powder, and some cracked black pepper and some sea salt.